But there is one experience, the experience of the unconditional love of a perfect living master who is both outside and inside. So that is why it enables us, when we are ready, to switch our attachment inside with the help of a human being who is able to come outside and also say he is inside. This is not only a question of our own judgment, how to pull ourselves inside, because love does not follow judgment. When you fall in love with somebody, you never apply judgment. You just are pulled by that love. Love has that power. Love has that power to pull you. And the pull is coming automatically from a beloved, whether it's outside or inside. If you don't have anybody you can think of as a beloved who is pulling you, you will never become a lover. Love does not come from the lover, love comes from the beloved. There is an old Persian Farsi saying, Ishq awwal dar dile mashuk paida mishwar. That means love is first born in the heart of a beloved, not the lover. If there is nothing pulling you, you can't experience love. And when that pull comes, you automatically fall in love there. So the action of being attracted inside is when the pull of a beloved inside comes. This is a very important fact, because if this were not so, and it was all in our hands to love whoever we like, wherever we like, whether inside or outside, we would not need another human being as a perfect living master to pull us. But because of the nature of love, which happens to be a pull by a beloved, that is why a beloved comes outside and inside. The real nature of that human being who comes outside is to be present in our experience inside. If the person is only outside and not inside, it does not serve any purpose.